There is a new version of Font Manager available. And if you ask me which Font Manager, the Font Manager called Font Manager, which is the kind of thing you would expect from GNOME developers. But no, this is just good old Jerry Casiano having fun. Given how few font managers on Linux there are, it might just work. So there are several new features in this release. The first one is Google Fonts integration. Switch from the browse to the manage mode and click the G button in the title bar. Now you have a complete list of typefaces available in the Google Fonts directory. You can search for a specific font. You can sort the list of typefaces in different ways, filter them based on category or amount of variations, or based on a set of script-specific characters. Now, I'm saying script even though the expander here says language, because there is no easy way to filter based on an actual language. One reason being, one would have to build a list of glyphs for each alphabet, which is not the same as a language, and then compare each font file against a whole bunch of those lists. So the title here is a little misleading, but it's a start. Anyway, once you pick a font family, click this button to download it from Google Fonts and add it to your collection. The next big feature is available in the compare mode. Any single comparison you make, you can now save and restore at a later time. You could be comparing sans serif fonts that contain Cyrillics or maybe some decorative fonts. You can save that comparison and return to it later. Next up, the program has been updated to know about new Unicode blocks from version 13 of the standard, and Jerry updated the list of type foundries to show them in a nice user-readable way instead of cryptic IDs that are actually written into the font metadata. Finally, Font Manager now ships a thing called GNOME Shell Search Provider, which means you can now use a regular GNOME Shell Search to locate a font and quickly open it with a font view program that is part of Font Manager. That's all for now. Thanks to my Patreon supporters. See you soon!